Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello students, we meet again our online English class. And today Miss Nurul would like to continue our last material. It is about still holiday activities. But before that, let's open this class by reciting basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So, do you still remember our last material? Yeah, our first material is about holiday activities. And then, last week, we have studied about verb and we have discussed about verb 1. Jadi, masih ingat materi 2 minggu lalu? Kita sudah belajar kegiatan liburan atau holiday activities untuk minggu pertama. Dan minggu kedua, kita juga sudah belajar tentang verb. There are 3 kinds of verb. Masih ingat kan kalau verb itu ada 3? Tapi dari 3 itu ada 1 yang tidak akan kita bahas, yaitu verb 3. Nah, kalau minggu lalu kita sudah belajar yaitu verb 1. Jadi hari ini kita akan belajar verb 2. Are you ready? Okay, let's continue. Do you still remember this material? Apa masih ingat dengan materi kita minggu lalu tentang ini? Ya, minggu lalu kita belajar verb 1. Dan pada kotak-kotak yang berwarna putih bergaris biru itu merupakan verb 1. And today, let's continue our material about verb 2. Nah, sekarang kita coba mengubah yuk verb 1 menjadi verb 2. Ini harus anak-anak hafalkan. Let's check it out. Read. Verb 2 nya tetap read. Go. Verb 2 nya went. Go. Verb 2 nya went. Learn. Verb 2 nya learned atau learn. Take care. Verb 2 nya took care. Go. Verb 2 nya went. Watch. Verb 2 nya watch it. Listen. Verb 2 nya listen. Do. Verb 2 nya did. Have. Verb 2 nya had. Play. Verb 2 nya played. Clean. Verb 2 nya cleaned. Collect. Verb 2 nya collected. Okay, so you have to memorize all of the verb 1 and also all of the verb 2. And now, let's look the example of the dialogue. Miss Nurul said, "What did you do during last holiday?" Maya answered, "I cleaned my home with family." Apa yang kamu lakukan liburan lalu? Saya membersihkan rumah dengan keluarga. Kita lihat cleaned di sini ke verb 2. Let's make another dialogue. Mr. Adi said, what did you do during last holiday? Rangga answered, I went fishing during last holiday. Apa yang kamu lakukan selama liburan lalu? Saya pergi memancing selama liburan lalu. Kita lihat, go di sini diganti dengan verb 2 yaitu when. So, that's all about the verb 2. I hope all of you can understand what I have explained. Okay, students? That's all. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.